Gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots. We won't fall. We just need to...
Sorry? I believe this is yours.
And look at the gorgeous view. You know it will be worth it. Everyone's going to be beyond jealous. Oh, so right.
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long. I had to ask the fellow. I'm sure to print everything.
I was expecting you at the club on Saturday,
Yeah, Yates.
I need to see an invitation, sir. You have it with you or what? All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Evening, senor. Would you get the benefit?
We're not sure if you want to be vocal.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding, to be honest. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
What's the other?
Ma'am, I recovered this intel. It concerns yourself and Mr. Yates. I think you ought to take a look.
I see. Thank you.
No. No, no, it can't be. He didn't. He couldn't have. I... bastard! Don! Ay, no!
Valentina? What's wrong? You look upset.
Don, what did you do? Tell me you didn't.
Do what? I don't understand.
Semaphore. The data leak. It was you. It was you all along.
I...
So stupid. Why did I see it before? You leaked the document so you could win your stupid case. You didn't care that my career would be destroyed, my reputation dragged through the mud. You're Don Cojones Yates, and Don Yates never loses a case, no matter the cost.
My love, it was... I didn't mean for you to...
What did you just call me? Are you insane, Don? How can you claim to love somebody and then destroy their world with the flick of a pen?
It was just business. You know the game, Valentina. You know how it's played.
There's a limit. There is always a limit.
No. The old Valentina, she would have understood. But you've been down here for too long, my love. You've grown soft.
Bastard. How's this for soft?
No!
Don. Don, get up. Get back up here. We're not done. I didn't mean to. My voice. There's no air in here.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards, you know how to find him, don't you?
why Edwards finds you 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.